back in a second. I need to go to the bathroom.
He defeated the brutal Gigan warrior Grendel in a no-holds-barred exhibition match as the nation watched. Seeing her son defeated, Grendel's mother was consumed by rage and lashed out. But our hero didn't flinch. The hag went down. That day, Beowulf became a legend. It wasn't long before Wolfamania was running wild. Beowulf, the champion of a nation. A natural entertainer, remembered for his wolf pack of fans, and for action figures the Canopy Kingdom's little boys couldn't live without. But when the war ended, the patriotic spirit that fueled that adoration for Beowulf began to fade. After he left the ring, he was stuck with bit parts in cheap action flicks, game shows, and even infomercials. He didn't go out with a growl, but with a whimper. As the bad wolf man on the popular kids show Annie of the Stars. Beowulf disappeared from the public eye. How long has it been since anybody's heard that famous howl?
Shut up, TV. I still got the howl. And I got the noise complaints to prove it. Those were the good old days, right? High five, buddy.
Not cool, bro. Come on. Because I'm the wolf. Oh. Oh, there's a lot of damage. How? The king is back.
That little demonstration should put any doubt about my comeback to rest.
Hi, Zane McDougal.
Before too long, you'll be taking on a whole world's enemy, the Skullgirl, in front of the camera. This train don't stop.
I feel like this story has like the most shit in it, like the most like, text boxes in this. Out of everything. Beowulf's got a big-ass forehead. He's like, he's got a comb-over. Jesus. That's a scary character. Ow. Ooh. That follow up. Let's go. Raise that belt.
Don't worry.
Zane's a little suspicious, isn't he? I wonder who Zane really is. Oh, it's Best Girl. Watch them ankles. Watch them ankles. Why is he making a pog face?
You beat a Giggin? Don't make me laugh. I lived that war, little man. We cruised through the crowds, but never once visited the battlefield. Alone, against a Giggin warrior at full strength, you'd never stand a chance. Then again, your ignorance may be staggering, but that has its uses too.
Do you have a giant ass sword? That was a burn. Got him. The wolf got her.
You aren't kidding about the appearance. Wish I could wrestle some guys from back in the day.
Ho. Big Bang. He's got a nice voice. What does it even mean? Ow. Holy shit. Ooh.
I knew it. While I was wasting time with you, they got to Avian.
Who's Avian? Probably learn how to play Big Band. Now that's a big surprise. Oh, and he's in the rafters. I wonder who else is up there. Oh, the caterer girl is up there too.
Supposed to be. I ask you the same question.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Use that armor.
That's what I thought. As if that proves anything, you'll regret this soon enough.
Regrets? I got one. They're between me and Grim. You don't get to say a damn thing for this.
Yeah, you tell him, Wolf.
What that fraud said, it might be true. I think Randall probably was drunk that day.
Scandal.
I just found it. It doesn't matter. I'll make it up to him. I'll make it up to him. Even Grendel. Tonight, I promise you the biggest match of my career. And that was pathetic. So I'll make a new promise to you right now.
Yeah.
You hear me, New Meridian? I'm gonna take her down. That's right.
I saw your declaration in the ring. Quite cool.
Damn right. I had enough.
Sounds like someone you've heard before.
What the hell has gotten into it?
And yet you still bark. All I need is for you to defeat the opponents I selected. Everything would have worked out. Both of us. Now you need to fight the hand that feeds you. What use is a dog that turns on its master? It is time to put you down.
Oh shit. It's double. Oh my God.
I beat some of those guys. Now they're down here? Who the heck are you?
Oh. Uh-oh. I'm just imagining a wrestler fighting something like that, and then just, he wins and then just holds up his belt. That's the silliest thing ever. Chair's name is Hurting. I always forget that. Let's go, Annie. Fuck. Okay, I feel like I'm massively nerfed because you can't grab this character. So there are no, like, grab combos on this, which is gonna suck. So we're gonna have to use Grendel arm and shit. I wonder how his story ends, like with the skull heart. He's my partner. Has been for years. That's why I'm gonna make things right. By taking you down. Maybe after that. Maybe.
Is that supposed to make you feel better about what you did? A hollow sentiment. In truth, you fight for glory. But you have picked the wrong fight this time. You will find only.
Oh, jeez. Oh, shit. She starts off with that thing.
Oh,
Ow. 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 Not again. No! She's on Magic Pixel! No! Oh, no! Oh, that's terrible. That's so garbage. Ugh. Yeah, of course I clipped that. That's so fucking stupid. Oh my god. I almost beat that first try. Of course. Shit. Ow. Shit. Ah. Whoa, we're so close. Oh my god, not again. What just happened? Oh, we won? We won! Sick! Oh. Grendel's back. Wait, there's more? Oh, thank fuck. Let's go, Annie. He pulled it off again. Damn. Oh shit. Skullgirls update with new characters? 2020? Add Annie, please? dope ass sword character. Huh? His arm is still there. Aww. Yay! Tommy. Tommy. Mike Z. What a boss. Good game. Valentine's story is kind of sad, I'm not gonna lie. It's all pain wheel over there. That's a peacock. Pest girl, Valentine. Marie the Skull Girl. Wait, did that say Alex Valle? Oh, these are actual, like, care people who, like... These are, like, actual, like, FGC people. Yeah, there's dub Wednesday night fights. Okay. Alex Valle was definitely there, then. Thanks, Mike Z.